Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With the shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Bus Charter Reservation Database Template. So go ahead and scroll up here and go to the reservations and booking section. And you're going to want to select the Access Bus Charter Reservation Tracking Database. Go ahead and click that. And then you're going to want to go down here and you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you have. I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once that finishes downloading, go ahead and open that. And you're going to want to extract all that file. So go ahead and extract that. Once you've done that, go ahead and open it. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. And I can assure you that this database template is safe. So I'm going to continue on and go ahead and open it. And so what this template really would be great for is for obviously a bus charter reservation system or company. However, our Winning Solutions Inc. is able to customize these database templates. So if you wanted to purchase this database template, but you want to do it for a different company, not a bus charter reservation company, we can definitely do that. Just feel free to contact us, send us your information, and we can get that done for you. So let's go ahead and start off our demonstration by, we'll add a new customer. So we'll say his name is Mr. James Matthew. Okay. His job title, we'll say salesman. Email, we'll just go ahead and make up an email, test@gmail.com. Phone number, I mean, look at all these phone numbers you can do. Business fax, car phone number, home. Don't think anyone really has car phones anymore, but you never know. So we'll say his assistance number, we'll just go ahead and make that up. And we don't need to fill out all this information since this is just a demo. But what you can also do is you can put in a picture for the customer. You can put in notes about them, their call history, their charter history, even their payment history. So this is a pretty detailed section. So we're going to go ahead and save and close this customer for now, though. But remember that name, James Matthew. So now we're going to go ahead and search customers. And we're just going to go ahead and search by first name. We'll type in James. And there's that customer that I had just created. So this is pretty cool. I'm gonna go ahead and close out of that for now. And what we're also gonna do is we're gonna view our schedule calendar. And you can view this in weekly form, daily form, bi-weekly form, monthly form, lots of different forms. But we're gonna go ahead and go in the daily form, and we're gonna go ahead and double click on 8 a.m. and we're gonna create a sale. So our customer, James Matthew, we'll say he's gonna get bus number 1. Type, we'll say full location, say location 1, and we'll say start time is the 30th to 8 a.m. and let's go ahead and we'll make it a little longer than 30 minutes. We'll make it till 5 p.m. There we go. Okay, so then there's his invoice amount since he chose the type full, which is $50, so he owes $50. And you can even fill out customer's name, so our other passengers. So we'll just go ahead and put my name as a passenger. There we go, so now he's got a passenger, and he can fill out his payment information. We're not gonna do that for now. We're gonna go ahead and also select a custom color. Let's select red, so that makes that red. And once we save and close that, we're also gonna see that event. So we have created that event from 8 to 5. There is that event. You can even view on the monthly view. There we go. It's right there. So pretty cool. This is a pretty detailed database. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking the time for watching this Winning Solutions Inc. template walkthrough. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether you need programming, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you for watching this Microsoft Access Expert Template Walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc., and have a great day.